Hi boys and girls, today we're going to be making a shiny snail, just like the snail from our story. I want you to keep watching this video after Miss Didi's finished talking, and it's going to give you the supplies that you'll need and your instructions for making your own snail. Be sure to post some pictures for us. You will need a paper plate or circle cutout, a snail body cut out of construction paper, half a pipe cleaner, some wiggly eyes, decorative gems or another decoration, a piece of tape, some glitter or sprinkles or sequins, and glue. Squeeze your glue onto your plate, sprinkle on your glitter, shake off the excess and put the excess glitter aside. Use some dots of glue and place your gems on your plate. Flip over your snail's body and tape the pipe cleaner to its head. Turn your snail back over and put glue dots where its eyes will go. Then glue on its eyeballs. Time to let it dry. Add a smiley face to your snail. Flip your snail body over and put some glue on its back. Now flip it over and attach it to your plate. And now you have a shiny snail.